about to tell you is true if you want to hear it.
I do want to hear it.
You do want to hear it, then I'll tell you. I was never superstitious. But then something happened in my life which scared the hell out of me. And for something like that to happen to me is something that I can't understand to this day. And it's about 2 o'clock in the morning, and I'm going home to Long Island.